Last week, down our alley come a toff, nice old geezer with a nasty cough. Sees my missus, takes his topper off in a very gentlemanly way. Ma'am, says he, I have some news to tell. You're rich. Uncle Tom of Camberwell popped off recent because he wasn't well, leaving you his little donkey shy. Watcher, all the neighbours cried, who you going to meet, Bill? Have you bought the street, Bill? Laugh, I thought I should have died. We knocked him in the old Kent Road. Now when we starts, the blessed donkey stops. He won't go, so out I quickly ops. Pal, start whacking him. When down he drops, someone says he wasn't made to go. Law, it might have been a four in hand. My old Dutch knows how to do the grand. First she bows and then she waves her hand, calling out, we're going for a blow. Woo! Watch her, all the neighbours cried, who you going to meet, Bill? Have you bought the street, Bill? Laugh, ha, 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 I thought I should have died. We knocked him in the old Kent Road. Now, every evening on the stroke of five, me and Mrs. takes a little drive. You'd say, wonderful, they're still alive, if you saw that little donkey go. I soon showed him that he'd have to do just whatever he was wanted to. Still, I shan't forget that rowdy crew hollering, whoa, steady, Neddy, whoa, whoa. Watcher, all the neighbours cried, who you going to meet, Bill? Have you bought the street, Bill? Laugh, I thought I should have died. We knocked him in the old Kent Road. All together now. Watcher, all the neighbours cried, who you going to meet, Bill? Have you bought the street, Bill? Laugh, I thought I should have died. We knocked him in the old Kent Road.